You know, I just wanted to be one of those in-state kids that went to their school, you know, just representing their state for them, for the fans, just to go out there and show my all. I think what's so special about basketball in the state of Indiana is this is where it grew up. It's just a different breed of basketball player. I mean, I don't know whether it's a skill set, mindset, it's just something different about Indiana players. I think what makes the Indiana basketball team special is the type of bond that we have. And, you know, I think the only way that bond can get stronger is we just gotta hold each other accountable. I think it's important to be a senior because you're looked upon as the veteran. I think I'm a very vocal leader, aggressive. You know, I've been here the longest, so you know, I'm gonna get out there and I'm gonna get on guys. And just so they know, like, this is how it has to be in order for us to win. You just gotta get back, right back up, stand on your 10 toes, and get right back up.